The Peacemakers Cultural Celebration, PCC, is a yearly program on the theme of peace and sustainable development goals. It serves as a platform for community-based activities to encourage intercultural dialogues. The program aims to promote peace and the Global 17 Sustainable Development Goals to youth and the public through a series of peace and cultural workshops and activities. The program celebrates the cultural diversity of Hong Kong and brings opportunities to build peace and harmony. The course cultural exhibitions aims to showcase different cultures to promote intercultural understanding and encourage intercultural dialogue. The program provides a platform to motivate students to understand different cultures. The students will then transfer what they understood into a peaceful message and expressions, and capture them into a video or photograph. By understanding different cultures from the program, students can develop empathy, learn to be more acceptable for others, understand the diversity of the nations, appreciate the value of the festival and other roles and their roles of individual culture. Participants shall deliver a peace message to the world through videos, photos, and animations. Throughout the program, students will know what SDG goals are and the importance of the peace. So, participants can pick 3 priorities of the culture they are interested in. Some examples are shown in this video for reference. Now, let's experience the culture for peace today. Requirements. Participants will need to produce a short video featuring the countries and cultures of their choices.
咁你哋今日呢個攤位有啲咩特色，同埋想希望向公眾帶咗啲咩嘅信息㗎？
首先我哋嘅攤位嘅特色咧，就係有唔同種族嘅嗰啲傳統服飾啦，同埋介紹俾大家知道中國有56個民族嘅。我哋想透過呢個活動咧，想向大家宣傳一個信息，就係世界和平啦，同埋中國咧有啲少數族裔咧就即係隨住時間嘅變遷啦，跟住越嚟越少啦，跟住希望大家都關注嗰啲問題，希望大家珍惜。
咁咧，我哋呢個攤位就係關於羅馬尼亞gender inequality 呢個問題嘅。
我哋希望帶出嘅信息咧，就係呢個男女平等啦，因為羅馬尼亞係一個男女好唔平等嘅國家。
我哋咧就係介紹印度 India 嘅，咁咧我哋係通過三個方法去介紹 India， 就係分別係節慶、美食同埋人物嘅。咁我哋最主要想帶出嘅就係印度嘅和平同埋可持續發展俾公眾知道啦。咁咧我哋就首先就通過咗甘地聖係聖雄嚟嘅，因為佢長期就喺監獄嗰度住，就係為咗去為印度爭取和平啦。但係佢呢一種抗爭嘅方法，就俾公眾都知道，其實要爭取和平，要爭取社會嘅改變，都可以用和平嘅方式去改變啦。咁我哋至於就係用咗美食同埋印度著名嘅 Henna 去推廣印度嘅。咁樣 Henna 就係想同係一個祝福嘅用途嚟嘅咯。